in a pig. And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Yeah.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
I didn't wait until I finished. Thank you. Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out? Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just need a second to wash up and no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like the turn to God as everything else. God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? You understand why we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Ah!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Whoa.